is it?
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little sumbitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
Thank you.
Well, that's all kinds of fucked up. Damn, where do all these cans come from?
Thank you. Hey, listen, please.
Oh, Christ. Shit, okay, I'm listening.
There, in there, that's my child. Don't let him die of hunger. Don't let him suffer.
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Nice crossbow. You boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.
Huh.
Pollard. I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit. Really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about.
Oh, God, the smell. Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
And yet you help us. For the glory of the mother or for personal gain?
Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. But it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Wait!
Trust your intentions. We understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before God, and you shall receive the blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Thank you. I don't!
You've saved this sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the Mother. Take this, please. You might need it. And be patient. The God of the Sun is soon to come.
Erkan!
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Erkan!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them.
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you. out there, please! We need help! Please, don't leave us here at all!
You did it. You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am.
What the?
Jazeer, there's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabbat's stuff ended up down in a cave. I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
That's the end of it, then. Don't you dare go in there yourself. Those hives are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something. Jazeer about this. ever simple. I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP. Hello? Crane? The Faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, man. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, all right?
Just a little more time.
Back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
Alright, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have. We thank you.